Welcome back to part two of Funday and Act. Episode three. So here I thought we would call up a special guest appearance. She would have finished her show by now. Let's give her a quick call. See how she is and what she's to. You may have seen it in my other videos, but let's see. Everything's okay. Yep. Part one. It's part two. So guess what? Guess what? You know what today is? Sunday, which means what? Yes, and you ready for this? Hello.
Appearing for the first time on Sunday Funday.
Yep. So, what have you been up to?
Well, just remember for some coffee. Want some more coffee? Now. Lucky you call me now because I was about to have my men's almost soon, so perfect timing.
Perfect timing.
Yeah! I forgot I missed it.
You won't.
I
work my magic. I work my magic. What?
Well, it's quite a bit of your firework.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I told you number one and number two of that.
Well.
Yeah.
Now this is the third episode.
Oh yeah, it's the third episode. That's right. It's that one.
Yeah.
It's first in here. BF one.
Yep, BF. How was yesterday?
Very good. Fantastic. Okay.
How was the movie? Okay. What did you wish for?
I wish for love and happiness and great.
No.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, think of that.
Yeah. I just got up.
What? So this is your part two now.
Yeah, it's my part two. Okay, let's do this together. Well, yeah, was this we did early in the morning? Put it out. we have here? We have planets. Okay, so I guess you do this. Yep, that would work. Then maybe you put, I don't know, what's in here? Cuisine? Okay. Oh, there we go. You want me? Go from the side. What are you doing? Like now. Okay, now to the other side. I think. Can we get going? If you can go in. Okay. You can't go in. Oh, God. It won't go in, guys. It won't go in. I don't know what to do now. Okay. I think it'll work for it. Okay. Well, I don't know what to do now.
What do you
do? I don't know. Like the lollipop? Well, she got that one right. Okay, let's color it in. Very interesting. Oh, God. Oh, that's me. What is that? Make away. Okay. That's okay. Oh, dear. Oh, and guess what? Yep. You know what I'm going to do to her? Okay. Funday. And a book. Guess what?
Yeah, it's work.
No, I said guess what? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? It's
story
time. Yes. But I didn't say. Ready? Spot and his friend playing hide and seek. Ready or not, here I come. Spot solve. Who's behind the armchair? Who's behind the armchair? It's me. Look what I found, Spot. Wow. Next, Spot and Steve. Look upstairs. What's that noise? From under the bed. It's Helen. It's dusty down here. Now it's Tom left to find. Now who's Tom? Who's Tom? Is he hiding under the stairs? Yeah. No, it's Ginger, the cat. Maybe Tom is in the garden. I can hear someone over there. That's found him. These tomatoes are yummy. Is it lunchtime? Is it lunchtime yet? The end. That was fun. Hey, you look crazy. Anyway, so I guess I'll see you a little bit later tonight. Part 3!
I'll be back in part 3.
You will? Okay, well, I guess.
See you in
part 3. He's gone. Yep. See you a little bit later for part 3. Wait, no. Kirby.